My grandmother's family, she was one of 14 kids. Out of that 14, 10 of them, including my grandmother, had developed Alzheimer's at or near our family's average age of onset, which was 50. The DIAN study is a multinational study researching early onset Alzheimer's. It's the first time that they've ever looked at a drug and tried treatment on people before they showed symptoms of Alzheimer's. That's exciting to me. To me, that's a reason to hope.